look so defeated, lying there in your new twin size bed. With a single pillow underneath your single head. I guess you decided that old queen was more space than you would need. So now it's in the alley behind your apartment with a sign that says it's free. And I hope you have more luck with this than me. Used to think that someone would come along. And laying beside you in the space where they belonged. But the other side of the mattress and box springs stay. What's the point in holding on to what never gets used? Other than a sick desire for self-abuse. It's like you're in some kind of hurry to say goodbye, to say goodbye, to say goodbye. So defeated, lying there in your new twin size bed. You look so defeated, lying there in your new twin size bed. You look so defeated, lying there in your new twin size. Defeated, lying there in your new twin size bed.